1, 2, 3.
Go, go, go. Catch the train. We have to get onto the train, Tom. Tom, no, that's not helpful. Tom, you jumped out.
I know. All right, I'm driving. Don't tell me what I did. Get in. No, I'll get on it.
All right, I'm not picking you up.
No. Pick me up. You're in my car. You need to pick me up.
Where are you?
I'm on the other side still. That was a steep climb. Seriously, you can't get... There you go.
Get up here.
Hey, Nick.
Get up here.
I can't. Get down here.
Come on, Tom. The train's leaving.
Go. By the way, I just want to say to everyone in the video, I actually don't know what's going on. You... Don't you dare.
Oh, my God.
So, are we chasing after that train?
Are we?
Well, you can't drive.
This is why I don't drive.
Yeah.
Also, surprisingly, I'm the one with the license here.
Yeah, but you drive an automatic, so it doesn't count.
Whoa.
Yeah.
All right.
Semi-automatic.
You.
So we're gonna wait.
You
for the
drive.
Next train?
Oh, we'll wait for another train. Why
get
is
in?
My guy being a Dumbo?
Because he wanted to get in the cool seat.
I did that. He wouldn't get in, so I'm like, fuck it, you're trying to knock my hat off or something.
Actually, your hat
all
came
right.
off. wait. Oh,
my hat came
happened.
Off when I was sitting in the back.
Yeah, it did.
Why?
Hats aren't allowed in vehicles for whatever reason.
Tom, seriously. Can we do
get
this, please?
Get in the truck, not on it, in it. Oh. Cheeky.
So, all right.
I promise I'm not under the influence.
No, there's a train, Tom, stop!
Train!
Stop, we don't need to get in with the car!
Wait, it's totally open carriages. Get on it!
And jump! Come on!
Oh no.
Oh, Tom.
I need to get my car. I'm not kidding, I jumped into it and I just got hit in the head.
This is the best video we've ever made.
I don't even know what's going on. I've just been told to catch the train.
Oh, I've fallen over in the train.
Get here, you train.
You slag. Come on, Tom.
Bring it up the rear.
Bring it up. Come on, Tom. Holy crap, that thing. Where are you going?
I don't know.
You could have followed right here.
Nah.
Oh, my God.
I bet that looked cool.
I wish I saw the whole thing.
I saw the whole thing.
Alright, I'm gonna be cameraman here. I'm gonna film you, Tom. You better do something cool.
I wish there was a way I could drive so fast that I just, like, jump out of, like, you know, on single player where your seatbelt, you don't have your seatbelt on.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, wait a minute. I got an idea.
Oh, dear. We don't need the car. What are you doing? No!
No! That was so nearly the coolest thing ever!
Oh my god, that was amazing!
If I landed that would have been like Stunt's finale. There's nothing we could do that's better than that.
Oh my god, that was ridiculous.
That Fast and Furious 8 confirmed. Oh my god.
What did you
I'm
hit? Did you hit the rail
here.
And you just popped up in the air?
I hit the rail, I popped
I
up and jumped
an achievement.
Out.
What? What did I get an achievement for?
Why are you getting I should get an achievement for that.
I don't know what I did.
Achievement, cameraman. We see what you did.
The achievement's loaded slow. You played GTA 5 first person for 15 hours. Holy shit, I need friends.
I am a friend.
That's what you think. Where are you, buddy?
Wait, aren't I the one that had to ditch you yesterday because I was going out with friends?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yo!
Jesus Christ.
Fucking blaze it up!
Whoa! What?
You're not actually dying from that, are you?
It was right next to me.
Blaze it up, my boy.
I'm gonna get in your bed.
I'm gonna throw it at you.
Alright, can you get in the train, please?
Okay, yeah, 1 second. Let me just find a cool way to do it.
You're gonna do something so dumb. Any day. Jesus Christ. Get out your car! Come on, Tom! Right here, buddy! Yeah! Alright.
Made it.
Come over here.
Cool.
What?
Cheeky.
Alright. Enter this area.
Yes.
So, a viewer... put that away.
I like it. It's cool.
A viewer sent me a cool video of him skateboarding in GTA 5.
Hey.
You might be saying,
what?
How is that possible? Well, here's what you do. Go up to the side. Press right bumper.
Yeah.
All right. Hold back. Oh.
What?
You hold back?
Yeah, I can actually now.
All right. Enter passive mode.
Okay.
All right. You go like clear invisible dude. And then disable passive mode. And then don't press anything. Or like press B and don't press anything. Like don't walk around. Tom, stop walking.
My analogs.
Wiggly.
Yeah.
Oh.
Right. Oh.
Oh. I'm skateboarding GTA 5.
This isn't skateboarding. This is, what's that thing called when you hold onto the back of a boat?
I don't know.
Uh-oh. I'm finding obstacles.
I'm going very slowly.
Oh! I got held up by a power box.
Nailed it.
I'm hitting myself on the railing.
Yo, I'm grinding. I'm on the wall. Wow. This is the best glitch in GTA.
Whoa!
Tom, I see you!
I
hit a train! I'm still going! I hit a fence! I'm still going!
I'm watching you
Tom,
do this.
Tom, you see me?
This is awesome.
I'm still going! The game's trying really hard to push me through. What? So that's skateboarding in GTA 5.
That's things to do.
Let's wait for the train again. Things to do.
Really?
That should be a Rooster Teeth.
Okay. Should we send this into Achievement Hunter?
We could.
Yeah.
I might make a second edit of this and send it in.
Yeah.
All right. Let's not get killed by the train this time.
I'm still proud of my my nearly jump in to the
train.
That
was amazing. That was simply amazing.
So close. So.
How have you been?
What
do people talk about when they're waiting for a train?
Actually, I got on a train yesterday.
I've only ever been on a train once.
Really?
Yeah.
That's less than me.
Fun fact, because Canada was actually founded pretty much with trains.
I don't get it.
That's how, like, everyone got here and got around.
Yeah, so
trains.
Why have you only been on one? I hear a train.
I see him! All right. Don't do the glitch until we're past all of the stuff area. I'm gonna try doing it in first person this time. See if it works. Tom, what are you doing, buddy?
I'm playing chicken.
You're playing chicken with the train. I don't think that train's gonna exactly stop.
Are we going into the last carriage? Do we have to, or?
I heard it was better. The last carriage is a... All right, we'll just go in this one right here. Yeah, because there's no thing after this. Tom! All right. We're past all the gubs to hit, so let's duck down and try this out. Anyway, passive mode.
Do it again.
And disable passive mode. Alright. First person skate. Actually, I won't be able to see not with that.
Oh, yeah, face. Oh,
Tom, what are you doing, buddy?
I didn't mean to.
Oh, there we go. I'm slipping.
Oh.
I'm slipping. It's not. Oh, what?
Oh.
In first person, it doesn't work.
Oh. Yeah, I totally popped out of it straight away.
I'm in third person. I'm skateboarding like a champ.
I'm watching you.
You see me just skateboarding all the way along.
I'm watching you in a sniper scope. It looks like you've got Heelys on.
This is the best glitch. Please, Rockstar, never fix this. It's too good.
Please don't.
It's too
good. It's great.
No, don't go. Okay, don't go in first person ever. It messes things up. Also, totally, if you do this over a mountain, it lifts you up to the highest top.
I didn't do it.
Liar. I'm flying. Tom?
Yeah?
I am, what's that dude's name? Chris Angel. I'm Chris Angel.
You need someone, huh? One of your rides?
Because that makes sense to me.
Do you know who Chris Angel is?
I've heard of.
He's a magician who flies.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Anyways, I'm flying over these cars now. It's pretty cool.
Was that not just the Angel Gabriel or something. Whoa, what the hell's this guy doing? Who's... I don't trust this guy. Is he a mugger?
No.
Nah, he's too scared to be a mugger.
What is happening with my skateboard?
I can't see anything. I'm coming to save you.
My skateboard is broken down. I just keep weaving about.
No, I know what this is. This isn't skateboarding. This is that hoverboard. That fake hoverboard.
It's true.
That's what it is.
That's it's the thing. CES 2015 confirmed. Hey Tom.
Oh, it's Nick.
No. Why'd you do that?
I don't know.
Anyways, that was a good thing to do.
Yeah. Things to do in.
We should send this in. We totally should.
We should make a second edit of this.
Yep. Good idea. All right.
Yeah. Don't steal our idea.
Yep. Bye and subscribe and stuff.